picture you have learned about some animals, that means wild animals who lives in a jungle. Then domestic animals, which animals we can see in our surrounding, apne aajubaju dishnare domestic animal, and pet animals, that animals which we can keep in our house with us. Today we are going to learn about some different animals, and which are they? The animals who lives in water. Okay, these animals are known as water animals. So be ready to see all water animals. These animals are called water animals because they live in water. You can call them also an aquatic animals. Okay, aqua means water. These are aquatic animals. So have a look. Fish, octopus, starfish, because it looks like a star, and very beautiful rainbow fish because it is very colorful, all colors that fish is having. Octo means eight, and that octopus is having eight legs. Okay, and this is a small fish. There are many variety of water animals. Okay, tumhi jar sea ocean pahila asel, do you have you visited any beach? Have you seen any sea? Okay, sea means a big river, you can say. Tumhala choti shi nadi maithi aahe, mhanje khup mothe asto. Okay, kadhi sampat nahi. There is no end for the sea or ocean, and in that ocean there is variety of water animals, khup sare astat. Okay, so in our GK book there are many pictures. Easily you can identify all these water animals. So come on, have a look. So kids, see here, there are many pictures. So first we are going to read. See, dolphin. This is dolphin. It's a very friendly animal and very helpful animal also. Okay, ocean madhe jar kutla animal la kai dukhapat jhali, kai if that animal is feeling ill, sick, at that time that dolphin helps everyone. So it is very helpful animal. Then crab, shark. See here, having very fine teeth, so it eats all the fishes, all the small fish, water animals, and shark, small shark also. And it is very dangerous animal. It can injure the human beings also. Okay, so it is very dangerous fish, shark. Then whale is the largest water animal, and it is the largest animal in the world also. Aplya purna jagatla sagyat motha animal kutla asel tar to ahe whale. It's very big in size. Okay, then fish. Look here, turtle is having that cover on its body. Okay, tough cover, asa kadak prakarcha avaran asta, and it can hide below that cover. Okay, ya cover cha khali te hide karta swatala. Okay, then octopus having eight legs, walrus, then starfish look like a star, then lobster, and seal is also a friendly water animal. Okay, so these all are the water animals. Just you have to read and remember all these names. Now look here, all the question and answers. Which is the largest water animal? See here, which is the largest one? Yes, the whale is the largest water animal. Then next one, name two friendly water animals. So which are the two friendly water animals? Dolphin and seals. Dolphin and seals are friendly water animals. In many different countries outside of India, there will be shows of that dolphin shows. म्हणजे आपण त्याला ज्या पद्धतीने शिकवतो त्या पद्धतीने तो खेळ करतो. जसं आपण सर्कस मध्ये बघतो ॲनिमल्स छान आपण शिकवतो तसे करतात, त्याचप्रमाणे डॉल्फिन. ओके, डॉल्फिन शोज आर देर इन डिफरंट कंट्रीज. ओके, देन विच वॉटर ॲनिमल्स आर इटन ॲज अ फूड? आय नो सम ऑफ यू लाईक टू इट फिश, लॉबस्टर्स अँड क्रॅब्स ऑल्सो. सो लुक हियर, फिश, crab and lobsters we can eat as a food. Then where do we go to see water animals? So at the beginning I said in ocean, in sea we can see water animals, but we go to an aquarium to see water animals. Okay, we can keep all these water animals in aquarium. So tell me, have you visited any aquarium? तुम्ही पाहिले का तिथे ग्लास म्हणजे काचेमध्ये हे सगळे ॲनिमल्स ठेवलेले असतात, त्यांना ज्या पद्धतीचं टेम्परेचर हवं ते मेंटेन केलेलं असतं, ओके, आणि त्यांचं सगळं फूड वगैरे अवेलेबल असतं आणि ते तिथे मस्त राहू शकतात आणि आपण त्यांना बघू शकतो, ओके. देन वेअर डू वी कीप अवर पेट फिशेस? इफ यू हॅव पेट फिशेस ॲट युअर हाऊस, सो वेअर डू वी कीप अवर पेट फिश? वी कीप अवर पेट फिश इन अ फिश टँक. सो डू यू हॅव फिश टँक? इफ नो, यू कॅन टेल युअर मम्मा bring fish tank, okay, and you can keep fish at your house also. So this is all about water animals. You have to learn all the names and you have to learn all question and answers.